morning class. Are you fine this morning? And very well, thank you. All right, so today is, you see, I'm wearing a t-shirt, right? Today is Friday. Yeah, you will study, on Friday you study listening starter 3, right? Good. And what did you study last week? Did you remember? Okay, you have finished unit 1, right? What's it in unit 1? Did you remember some vocabulary in unit 1? Did you remember the useful expression in unit 1? Okay, I hope you can remember well, but to make sure this, let's review with me. All right, so here, unit 1, yeah, we focus, the title of unit 1 is Let's Hang Out on page 6, right? And in this lesson, yeah, we have vocabulary and the useful expression. We also have another listening practice. But we just review the vocab and useful expression here. For vocab, there are 6, right? There are 6 words and useful expression only 1. So vocab, yeah, we have the word relax, bake, yeah, relax, you know already. Bake cake, bake bread, yeah, bake cookies, towel, yeah, you use it after taking a bus, right? Allow, yeah, your mother allow you to go to school, your mother allow you to the market. Paintball, yeah, paintball here, yeah, you can say paintball game, we play paintball game, yeah, that usually we put paint in the, like in the plastic bag, like a ball, and shoot at each other, and your clothes will become dirty because of paintball. Pool here we refer to swimming pool, the place that you can go and swim. Okay, all right, so how about useful expression? Yeah, we have one expression, are you kidding me? All right, so this one talk about something that is unbelievable, you cannot believe it, right? Yeah, example, yeah, I will give you $100 if you can get 50 marks on your quiz. So it is unbelievable, right? You say, are you kidding me? Yeah, good. And did you do the quiz well on Wednesday? Yeah, I think you did it well, and I hope you will get higher score. Right, so now we finish our review part. Let's go on our lesson. Today we are going to continue to unit, yeah, unit 2. What is the title of unit 2? Now let's go with me. Okay, unit 2, clean up. Oh, what does clean up mean? Clean up mean maybe you clean something up, right? You clean, you collect the garbage and throw it away. Yeah, we call clean up, right? Good. And in this meaning, you will learn more. What does clean up mean? Maybe, where do you usually clean up? At home, at school, at somewhere else, right? Okay, so here, what do we focus on? Yeah, let's go and check with me. Okay, before learning this listening in unit 2, yeah, you are going to learn 6 words in unit 2 first. So when you know all of these words, so you can practice the exercises or practice listening exercises very well. So now let's learn the word with me. Okay, the first word is chore. Okay, window. Now listen and repeat. Okay, chore, window, floor, dishes, garbage, dirty, right? How about the word chore? Chore means a task that you do regularly. Okay, a task that you do regularly, like example, you are at home and you wash the dishes every day. You do it every after lunch, after breakfast, after dinner, you always wash the dishes. So you do it regularly. We call it chore. Example, yeah, you sweep your house, yeah, you clean your house every day, every morning. Yeah, so you do it regularly. This one we call chore. Okay. Number two, window. An opening in the wall. So your house, do you see the window at your house? Yeah, you see a lot of window, right, in the house. Where is it? It is on the wall, right? And you can open it. So why they say an opening in the wall? Yes, you can open it to get the air from outside, to get the light from the sun. Yes. Number three, floor. The surface of a room that you walk on. Okay, this one you can pronounce surface, okay, not surface. Surface. The surface of a room that you walk on. Like example, I am walking on the floor right here. I am standing on the floor. Okay, the floor means the place that you walk on, okay. Dishes. Dishes mean the plates, bowls, cups, etc. that have been used for a meal. Yeah. So like the plate, yeah, something that you put rice and eat, bowl, something that you put soup, yeah, cup, yeah, you put water or coffee, yeah. After using it, you need to wash it, right? Yeah, like after you finish eating rice, you need to wash your dishes, right? Good. So all of them we call dishes. Garbage, okay, mean wet things mean useless thing, yeah, it is not useful, okay, that you throw away. Okay, so example, if you don't need anything, the paper or the food, like the wet food you cannot eat, right? So you throw it away. When you throw it away, it become garbage. Like the paper, yeah, when you write, oh, wrong, you tear it, yeah, and then you throw it away. It become garbage. All right, so now let's go to number six. Six, dirty. Dirty is an adjective. Yeah, all of the word here, only one is an adjective, but other is noun, are nouns, okay? Dirty mean not clean. Okay, dirty means not clean. When you play paintball, your clothes become dirty, mean not clean, right? Good. Right, so now we finish all the words, and I hope you can remember the words and the meaning of the words well. You will see all of these words often in our listening in Unit 2. So try to remember all of these words and try to practice it often in the listening. Okay, now let's go to another part. Right, so before continuing, you can look at part A. Part A, right? Here, A, find the word and number them. Find the word and number them. Do you have the book near you? Okay, see? All right, so the first word is wrong unit. Okay, here. Do you have the book near you? Okay, so the first word is chore. Yeah, what is chore? Chore means a task that you do regularly. Can you find the word chore in here? Okay, what they are doing we call chore. Okay, window. Where is the window? Here, the boy is cleaning the window. Floor, where is the floor? Here, the girl is cleaning up the floor, or the girl is sweeping the floor. Dishes, where are the dishes? Here, mom washes the dishes, you see, dishes. Okay, and number five, garbage. Where is the garbage? Can you see the garbage? You see, dad, yeah, collect the garbage, right? Okay. And the last one is dirty. Where's dirty? You see here, all of these plates, yeah, they are dirty, right? Yeah, so you cannot use it. You need to wash it and then you use it more. Right, so now you finish part A. Let's go to part B. B, match the expressions. Listen and check your answers. Okay, so this one, before you listen, you have to match it. Yeah. Now, I would like you to have a minute to match this expression. Before matching, please read with me. Okay, number one, are you busy tomorrow morning? Okay. Number two, what do you have to do? Number three, do your parents do chores too? Okay, now let's go to letter A, B, C. A, yes, mom washes the dirty dishes and dad takes out the garbage. Okay, B, yes, I have to do my chores tomorrow morning. C, I have to wash the window and clean my bedroom. Right, so after reading this, I hope you can match, right? Okay, now match already? Good. So if you want to be sure your answers are correct, now listen and check all together, okay? Are you ready? Good. Now listen.
Unit 2. Cleaning up. B. Match the expressions. Listen and check your answers. 1.
Are you busy tomorrow morning?
Yes, I have to do my chores tomorrow morning.
2.
What do you have to do?
I have to wash the windows and clean my bedroom.
3.
Do your parents do chores too?
Yes, mom washes the dirty dishes and dad takes out the garbage.
Well, so after the listening, I hope you can find your own answer, right? Okay, so are your answer correct? Good. I know that, yeah, you can match very well. Okay, now to make sure, let's check with me. Okay, number one, match with letter. Number one, what is number one? Are you busy tomorrow morning? Match with letter B, right? Good. Are you busy tomorrow morning? Yes, I have to do my chore tomorrow morning. Good. How about number two? Number two, match with letter C. Good. Number two, match with letter C. You can read here. What do you have to do? I have to wash the window and clean my bedroom. Okay. How about number three? Match with letter? Can you guess? Yeah, that goes without saying, right? It must be letter A because only one more letter, right? Good. Okay, so let's read with me. Do your parents do chores too? Yes, mom washes the dirty dishes and dad takes out the garbage. Well, so now we finish warm up on page 12. Let's go to page 13. Okay, now open your book all together on page 13. Yeah. Ready? Good. Okay, listening practice one. We have three parts in here, part A, part B, and part C. Okay, now let's focus on part A altogether. A. Listen and circle the word or phrase that you hear. Okay, so here before listening to this track, I would like you to read. Okay, now read with me. 1. Do you do any chores or dirty dishes at home? Okay, so which one you choose, the word chores or dirty dishes? Number 2. No, not really. I have to clean my room, wash dish or wash dishes once a week. Okay? Clean my room or wash dishes once a week. Number three, that's not so bad. I have to do lots of chores or homework. Lots of chores or homework. Okay, so you have to listen and circle the correct answer, okay? Circle the word you hear. Are you ready? Good. Now listen.
A. Listen and circle the word or phrase you hear. 1. Do you do any chores at home? 2.
No, not really. I have to clean my room once a week.
3. That's not so bad. I have to do lots of chores.
Well, after listening, I hope you can find all the answer, right? Good. So now please check your answer with me. Number one, do you do any chores, right? Do you do any chores at home? Good. How about number two? No, not really. I have to clean. Yeah, good. I have to clean my room, right? I have to clean my room once a week. Okay, how about number three? That's not so bad. I have to do lots of homework or lots of chores? Lots of chores, good. You can take note, lots of plus plural noun, we cannot plus uncountable noun here. Alright, well, so now we finish part A, let's go to part B. What is in part B? Okay, listen, write the letter that matches the picture. How many pictures in the book? 4 pictures, right? Okay, how about number 1? What does the picture mean? Number 2, number 3, number 4, okay? So listen carefully and choose the correct picture match to match with the letter, okay? Right, so are you ready? Good. Now listen.
B. Listen. Write the letter that matches the picture. A.
Mom has to wash the dirty dishes after dinner.
B. Dad has to clean the floors every Monday. C.
The girl has to pick up garbage outside her school.
D. The boy is washing the windows with old newspapers.
Well, so after listening, I hope you can find the correct answer, right? Okay, good. Now, number one, match to letter D, right? Yeah. Number one, match to letter D. How about number two? Match to letter B, right? Good. How about number three? Match to letter C. All right. But the last one, that goes without saying, right? B, C, D. Only one letter that is missing, right? What letter? Can you guess? Good. Letter A. It must be letter A, right? Well, so now we finish part A and part B. So now let's go to the last part of our lesson today, part C, right? Okay, now read with me. Listen and fill in the blanks. Okay, here we have the conversation. Yeah. So you can, before you listen, I would like you to read first to get more information. How many words you have to complete in the blank? Okay, you have the word job, the word work, must, have to, chores, and things to complete in the blank. But you have to choose only three words. This one, we have six words, right? But you choose only three words to complete in the blanks. Make sure you can choose the correct one. But before you choose it, you will listen and choose it, okay? But before you listen, please read with me. Okay, A, do your parents give you blah, blah, blah to do? B, yes, they do. We all have to do different blah, blah, blah around the house. How about you? A, I, blah, 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 start doing chores next week. All right, so now after reading, I would like you to listen. Are you ready? Good. Now listen.
C. Listen and fill in the blanks. Do your parents give you work to do?
Yes, they do. We all have to do different chores around the house. How about you?
I have to start doing chores next week.
Well, so after the listening, I hope you can find the correct answer, right? Good. All right, so what word that you should complete in number one? Do your parents give you work, okay? Give you work to do. Okay, so number one, you choose the word work, right? Number one, choose the word work. Okay, how about number two? Number two, yes, they do. They all have to do different chores. Good. Different chores. Here, number two with the word chores. Okay, how about number three? Different chores around the house. How about you? I have to. Good. I have to. Okay, so the last one is have to. I have to. I have to start doing chores next week. Well, so that's it for our lesson today. And I hope you enjoy this video and you practice a lot of exercises more. You can practice more exercises in your workbook at home by yourself. Okay? If you need more track, you can ask me or your homeroom teacher. Okay, that's it for today. Goodbye, class. See you in the next video.